Takes you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, and the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere is terrific, and kickoff is moments away. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And the lineup suggests, Jim, that it's going to be a 3-4-3 formation.
Yeah, Peter, and I would say that this setup is probably mostly geared to the front three. I think keeping them busy with chances is obviously a responsibility for everyone else in the team. So the midfield four in particular are keen to get on the front foot and play their part. The back three have just got to get on with it, and at times they are left a little exposed.
Irresistible here, dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result, a comfortable win. Let me look back on the game then, Jim.
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and the lesson dealt.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.
Lukaku again. Two, three.